Here is Danny, and today, finally some big news from Battlefield. DICE showed off new official artwork and the studios that are working on Battlefield at the moment, with the text, "Get ready for our review soon, TM." Nice one. Which are DICE, Criterion, DICE LA, EA Gothenburg, aka Ghost Games, and Industrial Toys. I will talk about what the last studio will do in a second. They are saying they putting the last things together for the review of the next generation of Battlefield. Saying they have the biggest team ever working on it. With the studios I mentioned above. The studios are now in playtesting mode. Polishing, balancing and making the best game they can. They also say it has everything you love about Battlefield. Epic scale, all-out military warfare. Crazy unexpected moments and game-changing destruction with massive battles packed with more players and mayhem than ever before. So it sounds like we get 128 players. And now about the other part. EA is working on two Battlefield games. The new one we're all been waiting for and a mobile version. A standalone game coming in 2022. Specifically made for the mobile platform by Industrial Toys. It is supposed to be a fully fledged skill-based experience and is currently in testing mode. I hope it supports controllers so I can actually play it. It's not actually the first time Battlefield has made its way onto mobile. Games like Bad Company 2 and Battlefield 3 also got a mobile version at some point. Battlefield 3's version was absolute shit though with like one map. So yeah, two Battlefields are coming soon, TM. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. But hey, that is all I got for now. Subscribe for more. This was Danny and I. See you on the Battlefield.